find. Alright, I already found the spaceship. And you guys didn't believe me. And I just found it. So, you guys are wrong. Shoot. Bro, you said. Bro. Y'all all didn't. Alright, where's Alec? If he doesn't come back. I will tell him to let's go. Tell him to hurry up. Ow, come on, let's hurry up.
Alright.
Come on, let's go.
Alright. Oh yeah, a bit more background information about what we're exactly doing. We're going to a ship. A crash ship.
The underwater ship. And we
the
have to repair it to
the underwater
get it out of
ship.
Here.
And
you get 55k XP.
Yeah, so you get XP from doing this, a small little challenge.
It's a very cool challenge.
Yes, we're doing a challenge for it.
Alright, I'll ping it again and I'll show you. So there's the first one.
Actually, I should have just did ancient ship challenge and new stuff. Cause I just want to show all the new stuff basically. I'm gonna get done this challenge first though. I'm actually gonna check out the screeny. Let me check.
Alright, this is actually kind
of holy sheesh.
Oh, we're gonna find this thing. We're gonna
yes.
find this thing. We're gonna find this underwater space.
It looks like
I
a freaking UFO!
Yeah, it's right there. It's right there. Okay, alright, we're gonna
it's a
go
freaking
there.
Space station. There's like a space station over this way.
Welcome, Sharky.
Wait, is it actually over spawn room? Oh my gosh, Kraken event! Wait.
We marked
Dude, it's actually only in Battle Lab.
What?
International Space Station being a new POI in Fortnite.
Welcome, everyone.
Battle Royale.
Alright, we're finding the spaceship. If you guys want to join us, come on. Let's go. We're finding the spaceship.
The spaceship was over near Shark. But he's in Battle Lab.
This is actually crazy.
He's in Battle Lab, so yeah, it doesn't show for us in the real game.
My friends didn't believe me that it was here, but I showed
them. Yeah, I was taking a hard no that it wasn't real yet.
I know we're all
I knew it was going to come.
I know where most of them
are. I knew it was coming.
Yeah, I know it launches. It's so sick.
The map is not fully uncovered.
Alright, so there's one right over there. There's one in a rock, and there's one at this ship.
Alright.
So just follow me wherever I go. I know where all of them are.
So I'm just gonna do find a found ancient ship. Here, just wait. I'm really low. I'm really low. I'll check that screenshot after. I'm just busy doing this.
Alright, here's one.
Yeah, collect missing part.
Alright, there's one up there. Let's get it.
We need to. It says return and install.
No,
oh.
You just have to search it. Just search it. That's
install battery pack. Alright, I installed hold the one missing part. Alright. Well, no, right. You guys find them. I'll install all of them. Cause that's what I'm doing.
Alright.
Okay, we need one more.
Alright. I'm gonna find it, okay? Hang on.
Basically.
There's one, so you have to repair them. I got that one.
Shut up. Hey, it's chill. They're chill.
Yes.
Oh, frick. They're not very nice. Bro, we were that close. Oh my gosh. They just killed me, bro. We were trying to get done this darn challenge. Screw off.
Wait, is that it? That's it. I got it.
Yay! Oh, so it is a party assist challenge, basically.
Yes, it
so
is.
Go install it.
Yes, I know, but I don't want them to kill me.
Joey's going in.
Boys, I'm just
kill.
Gonna stick around like I should. A fishy.
No, Joey, it was right there.
Oh wait, did you get killed? Oh yeah, I don't want to die.
Dean, just go. Even if they kill you, we can just do it. So do we have to do that, those challenges completely again? Are we gonna get 14k XP every time we die?
Yes, I'm doing that.
Okay, so yeah, simply sunflower. Come on, Dean. Just install it.
No! No! It was right there. Look it.
Just ready up.
Yeah, ready up. Yo, that's crazy. Oh my gosh.
Alright, if we have to do that entire process completely again, I'm going to scream.
Nah, don't. I don't care. Bro.
Well, we did get the 14k XP from collecting the missing parts.
We got. At least we know where all of them are.
Yeah. So we'll do the same thing again, alright? You guys find them, and I'll
I was
install them.
Through the sticks when I well, you know how did she go? Ooh, that's nice. Alright. I know where all of them are if we need to redo the process. If not, Gucci, but I think we'll have to. To be honest. Ooh. Hey.
Sure.
I don't care. Alright. Land right there, boy.
Oh wait, I forgot. On my stream they can see my PlayStation image. It's the YOLO glasses cat.
Hola, amigo! Damn, you're Gucci, mate. You gotta
go. I noticed if I just have the setting on, anyone from the streams can just send me PlayStation friend requests.
That's nice.
Cause they'll know my exact profile picture. They'll know my exact PlayStation name. Frank.
Wait, is Frank in your stream right now?
Ben. Well, I already friended him. No,
Alex, I was talking about... I was running through the
stream. Yeah, Ben. I friended him already.
Go. Alright, we're gonna
He was a Brawl Hall of viewer.
Launch. I think it's in everyone.
He's not in right now. Ben is not really in right now. Ha ha ha. You see what I did there? Do you see how many people are freaking doing this?
I know, because it's a dang crazy thing. It's everywhere.
You get free XP. Everyone better be chill thrills.
And it's a cool challenge, so.
Everybody better be nice. Oh, wait! All the missing parts are... Yes, lost the ship!
No,
oh my gosh, guys, I'm on it! I'm on it!
Just watch it. I wanna watch it fly.
No, you absolute dingus.
No, we have to redo it.
Oh my gosh, it didn't want.
Oh my god.
They literally were waiting until we were done. Something to joke about. Alright. Okay, let's just, we can redo it. It's okay. No, they're sweaty sweats, and they grab guns.
All we have to do is launch the ship.
I was launching the ship, but we have to stay alive for it to launch.
Yeah, bro, I was on top of the wing.
I know.
Grab the weapon, and then we'll go launch it.
Yo, Alex.
Give it to Dean, because he's a sweaty sweat.
Nah, don't. I trust you, boys.
Joey the memer. You meme on them. Alec. The average player.
I'm gonna ride the ship. I'm gonna ride the spaceship into
the
sunset.
Let's all ride the ship, and if one of us get knocked, carry them.
They do not know how to comprehend the power.
Alright. Please, pray to God that we won't die. Oh, you think you can do Renegade? Fucking funny boy.
Oh wait, so all the darn whirlpools are out of the game now. Where? Oh, yeah, there's still a whirlpool near Coral Castle. But that's all I know.
Alright. Still farther, but that's good. So hopefully no one comes and we can launch into space, okay?
Oh, this is actually gonna be perfect. Like, barely anyone only the sweaties are gonna land here and kill us. Because that's what they
Alec
do.
Alec and Joey, grab guns.
This stream is definitely gonna be longer than I expected.
We have to all get on, okay?
The stream's definitely gonna be longer than I expected.
I'll launch it. I'll launch the ship, and then you guys come over and get on, okay?
But if nobody's there, we can all just land there.
Yeah. Just make sure you can.
I'm gonna ride my Celestia.
Make sure you can make it.
I like the glider a lot. Because its trail just makes it, like, show a faint, like,
sure
a galaxy.
And I will. Yeah, I don't think anyone else is
Wait,
coming,
didn't you have the Celestia? Oh,
Celestia?
No.
I could gift
someone the Star Scout wrap.
Yo. All of us would appreciate it, but I don't really care.
Because I have 500 V-Bucks left over.
You can give me it if you want. Or just another, or just an emo that's in there.
No one's here.
Alright, grab guns. Just grab guns in case. There's one.
We're launching the ship.
You say gift me it.
Get to the ship.
Right,
here we go.
Come on, get on. Where are you? Hi, boys.
I hope you know, like, basically everyone can see this. This looks cool.
There's
boys, people landing over that ship over there.
We are launching this ship.
It's like 40
You'll
seconds.
Move over for me to get on one. Let's
I'm
go,
gonna cook
boys,
some burgers while we're riding.
We did it. If you guys want more content? Oh no!
Bitch. Sorry about the language.
No! I'll die. Dang, you guys need
Wait.
To help everyone!
So they can't launch it.
The person that launches it can't die, that's why.
Oh, yo!
Yeah.
He said he'll give you a glizzy, Alec, if you gift him it. He said he'll give you a little glizzy, mate.
I don't know what that is.
Ooh.
I don't know what glizzy is.
Are you sure you really want to do that, bro? You want to give him a glizzy?
Is it that hot dog?
I don't know, is it?
Why would you kill three people out of game? Oh yeah, glizzy is. Yeah, yeah. Cuz I remember someone has the hot
he
dog
said, yep,
and they just said that.
Yep. I got the most bagels.
Alright,
this is the fourth time Dishrattle dang launch it over here. Alright, that's why I said you guys should grab guns. What did I say?
Not even the far away from the bus is safe. Like,
I know, because everyone wants to land there. I was running through the six with my grabbing more masks. Bobo. Andilo.
I wish I had custom matchmaking, because then we could do this.
Wait, what do you say? He said...
Oh, I wish I could do custom matchmaking so then we could do this.
I'll give you blue demon. Oh! Wait, does that mean I can crank? Wait, oh.
To get custom matchmaking, you need to be in the supporter creator program. Yeah, and you need 500 subs or so to be able to actually enter into it.
As soon as we can, drop.
Yo, if we can create a dark army of people with pickaxe, then we got this.
Orbiting closer.
Yes. Just a ton of stream snipers using as meat shields. I'm actually gonna land in Craggy.
Oh yeah, there's so much people. Grab guns.
I'm gonna actually land in Craggy. Just so I can grab guns.
I'm launching ship. No, people are Gucci. They're Gucci with it. They're no one's killing. We have a wire.
I can't make it down there without dying. Okay, good.
No,
I'm at 17.
No one kills here. Or maybe two people. If you can, kill the people with guns.
How much longer till it's done?
Oh no! Get me! Ow, get me! Res me, quick! It almost leaves! Res me! Boys, no! No, come on! Frick you! I died! Oh my god!
Alright.
No!
It's a default! The defaults always complain that everyone wrecks the game for them, but what the f was that?
We will never make it out alive here. I'm out, Brittany. Oh my god.
We're gonna do this, no matter what.
I'm not even leaving.
We have to complete this challenge in the stream.
I'm not leaving.
Guys, we have to just wait for everyone to be Gucci, and if someone's not Gucci, we stab them.
What's good? Show the muscles. Oh, I need grab.
A lot of people usually like to team with OGs because they think they're cool.
Oh, I'm trying to find something to put on. Hang on.
Wait. If we are Gucci, then they'll be Gucci. Because people like being Gucci if other people are Gucci.
I know, but I don't want to...
Because if an enemy launches the starting sequence, it doesn't matter. We can still hop on. We'll vibe only if you vibe, like... Basically.
My headset isn't working.
I wish you could, like... I wish there was a no-killing mode, but you can still do challenges.
Oh, I freaking cry. Like, oh, please, ninja, please. Alright.
I wish Battle Lab would let you do everything you can do in a normal match.
Ooh, please, ninja! Wait, is it this one? Oh, yeah, that one. Ooh, please, ninja, please! Oh.
Alright, let's hope we-
They call me the guy, they call me the man, I'll be the boy.
Let's hope we have Gucci gangsters with us. Let's hope we get some Gucci gangsters with us.
Alright. Grab guns no matter what. Literally just grab guns. Where's guns?
I'm landing this boat right here to get a chest.
Where's guns? Where's guns? Oh, shotgun. Where's my... Shoddy, over there. Grab it so no one else can.
I have a burst.
I'm grabbing the gun.
I have an AR.
No, but I got a shotgun. No one's coming near us now, boys.
Alright, nobody can stop us now. You just know.
Oh!
The darn shark's gonna ruin it for us now. What the?
Boy, just a couple more seconds. Let's go. We're launching the ship today.
20 more seconds.
Oh!
The shark just wants to ride as well.
Get the heck off you. You've been good to me. Wait, when's it leaving? I can't see.
10 seconds. I got I got a gold tack.
It's leaving.
What? There it goes. No! Oh, it left.
A rift.
Oh, look. It just vanished.
Boys, take the rift. Let's go, boys. Give me the muscles. Oh,
dude. It just became Team Rocket and they blasted off again.
Yo, let's go. We did it.
And then it shows up with a rare, and then a rare chest appears underneath it. And then it makes a rift happen. So that's like the best drop we could ever ask for.
To be honest, I wish you could do that every single time. Like just go there, get off.
But it wouldn't get you. It wouldn't give you XP for all those times you'd go there.
I know, but like it just gives you that rift to move to ring.
Just as long as you could like witness the launch sequence and whatnot, that would brighten my day.
All right. Wait, where even are you?
I'm up here by my
micro. You're up there.
We should go coral a castle or like somewhere new.
Hey, bado. I box up for it. Alright, well, we got the challenge done. If you guys want to go do it for yourselves, go do it right now. Sick. It's lit. It's out of your mind. No.
Oh, I didn't find my dad, so.
Wait, did I get it?
Oh, hold on.
Did I get it? Did I get it, boy?
Great, so I'm not going to be able to bring my PlayStation to the trailer this weekend.
Bro, what's it matter? Spend time with your damn family.
Man, that's true. Well, I mean, my parents just sit around and talk. It's boring.
Find something to do.
That's because they're adults, Alex. That's what adults do.
It's weird. Like, they do nothing fun. All they do is talk and laugh. Like, what do they laugh about, though?
Oh, that's bad. Alex. No. Oh, that's nice and whippy. GG's, bro. GG's, bro. I love having a balanced fight. GG's. That's GG's, bro. What time is it? GG's, man. I gotta go see him, man. We got the challenge done, though.
Alec, where do you want to land now?
Ooh, hi. Right, I'm gonna go. On the stream, getting the ship out of here, repairing it. So if you guys want to do it for yourselves, go ahead.
All right. So I'm just gonna leave this stream here. It actually ended up being as long as I hoped it was gonna be. I usually only have 30-minute streams anyway. No, videos are usually 8 minutes. No, 10 minutes. No, 10 minutes. 10 minutes at minimum. Alright, well, that's the end of my stream. I'm good. Probably. I'll be right back.
Oh, shoot! Don't worry. Nah, actually, nah. Alright, peace out, guys.